Val, good morning.
Hello.
And let's take a look at what you got done last week. If you jumped on Livewire, you will have seen that Val was just dressed to the nines. She looks like she was meeting Paul Mitchell after the show. And you got headshots done. You requested to have headshots
done.
Here, which I didn't know we could do.
Yeah, no, it was great. Okay. So fun. Had a lovely, lovely morning with French. He's the best, Frenchie.
Okay.
Man, he was teaching me all about like Coldplay songs. We were listening to like EDM.
Today we are going to take some pictures of you.
He's like this miserable old French housefrau.
Let the light do the work because your face is incapable.
So fun, but he did say that anytime that he's down there and you guys are dressed nice, whenever that may be, you can just go down there and he'll take your picture.
Never knew that.
I had no idea we had that.
I don't like my picture taken. Maybe that's why.
I did not know that.
Yeah, I mean, considering that they used a photo of me on our new swipe key card passes, that's literally from when I was doing nights.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah.
Before I moved out. It's so old. The photo, I'm so fat and my beard is up to my eyes.
Well, I don't know about that because that's taken by somebody else, but.
So you're wearing Giorgio Armani.
Exactly.
You're down there. You're trying to get these done. And here we are.
I need the honest reaction.
Look at that. I looked at the three pictures.
Okay.
I've already judged.
Oh, please.
Go ahead. Judge away.
I love it.
Judge Spiegel.
100% honesty.
Judge Spiegel presiding.
Oh, she's asking for it.
Well, you look good in all of them.
Oh, thanks.
But
the first one is pretty much just straightforward.
Right.
Yep.
Second one is you catching a baseball.
Yep.
Third one is you just sitting on a stool.
Yes.
Am I right? I don't like the third one with you on a stool.
Okay. Wow.
I like the first one the best. The one with the baseball, it's all right, but I like the first one.
Yeah.
Can I ask a question about the hair?
Please.
Why with the hair?
I hate it. It's so bad.
With all these news anchors and everyone, the hair gets so big.
It's so bad.
And like your hair today looks amazing.
Yeah, I'm disappointed that it turned out like that.
Can you just get them done again?
Your hair is straight later. And it's down and it looks way more natural.
Yeah.
That look where it gets so voluminous.
It's very anchorish.
And yes, the news anchor hair is like,
I look like a lawyer.
Out of control.
Yeah, I look like a lawyer.
The only reason I don't like the first one, and if you right there, I like it. I'm cutting off the bottom half.
Oh, okay. You don't
fingers,
like my hands?
Oh, yeah.
The fingers where you're holding your hand right there.
Yeah.
Lovely. The fingers. I like scream that. Nervous.
Yeah, the fingers. That's another news anchor thing where they, and it drives me crazy. It doesn't drive me so crazy. It doesn't drive me crazy with you at all. But I will see unnamed news anchors on TV holding the fingers, and it drives me nuts.
Well, I thought it would be better to do that than like a real like hand.
Well,
hug
that's
or
the
whatever.
Classic. I don't know what to do with my hands.
Exactly, yeah.
Ricky Bobby. What do I do with my hands?
Yeah. I didn't want to, like, lace them all. I feel like that would be really too formal looking.
The one
Joe,
at the
did
bottom.
You get them?
Joe, what'd you think?
Yeah, we were checking them out in the back. we made some critiques.
Gorgeous Go smile. Nailed the smile.
Oh, thanks.
What's the critique?
The one where she's standing, presenting the baseball.
Okay, I didn't send them that one.
Oh, of course. Of course.
I want that one now.
Yeah.
There's a standing presenting the baseball?
I'm just holding it, and it's Nick ripped me for it. It's really bad.
Send that to me immediately,
okay, I'm
please.
Sending it.
The one where you're sitting holding the baseball, only thing I would change
the
there.
The hair is crazy.
The hair, you know what? The hair,
you have thoughts?
I like it. I prefer you to sit up a little bit. That's it. You've seen there's a slight slouch.
Yeah. Oh, it gets worse. I sat on a box. That was like really low to the ground, and I look like a man.
I can't get past the hair. I can't get past the hair.
What are you trying to do?
Let me see the hair.
Your hair looks incredible.
I tell you, you're a young girl. Why do you have like a 60-year-old hair?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for it to look like that. I hoped it was fall more next time.
You do have nice bright eyes. I was told by an acting coach once I have dead, lifeless eyes, which just kills me to this day.
Okay.
That one where she's holding the baseball like this, like she just picked it up and she has no idea what it is. I said, that's not how you hold a baseball. You have to hold it like you would throw it. Yes, exactly, Scott, like that.
Okay.
But it looks like you just picked up a rock and you have no idea what it is.
Did you consider doing the arms crossed?
I did. Ooh. I did do that. Do you want that picture, too?
Yes. And did you do arms crossed, shoulder towards camera?
Yeah, of course I did. Of course I did.
I'm here to get to the bottom of things.
I will send that. That one, I really looked like very buttoned up. tight, lean, like very lawyerish.
See, this one I love the most.
Oh,
that
really?
One is fun. That's the big winner to me.
But you can't see the buttons. It ruins the whole outfit.
I like the arms crossed, but I feel like it's too stiff.
Yeah, very, right? That's what I was thinking.
I feel like I look like
I should work at Rice, Mirth, and Pesaurus right there.
You could help me in a court case after a slip and fall.
For sure. No doubt about it.
That's funny because your hair looks like it's that length in these. By the way, are these going to be put up anywhere when people to play along?
No, I have no idea.
Put them on your story on social.
Oh, I'll come
just
and
so some people could.
Just so
I'm
going to
post the one with the baseball and say I'm getting ready for baseball season. Can't wait.
Nick is so disgusted. Hey, what's worse? How she holds a baseball or how I throw one?
Well, I've never seen you actually throw a ball.
But if the first two. Jesus. That right in the stomach. They got me with that one.
The way you're holding that baseball is so disgusting.
No, my pitch versus her holding a baseball.
Oh, after seeing that first pitch.
Which one upsets you worse?
I couldn't imagine throwing like that in front of the millions and millions.
That's so funny.
I think you should just take a whole new photo shoot.
Oh, wow.
No, I'm not saying that.
None of them work?
No, I am. Yeah. I decided that when we get halfway through baseball season, I'm a little bit more tan, I'm a little bit more
and
blonde.
And do a couple
we'll do
of
it again.
You don't
have different hair.
You don't necessarily
we'll do
have to do that jacket.
No, we'll do a different jacket for sure. I just sent another one with the jacket open.
What about no jacket?
Yeah, okay, so I thought about this too, but like what shirt am I wearing then?
I don't know.
How about this? Wheelchair. No one will fire you. Ever.
Oh, man.
When I worked in Denver, I was watching TV news, and there was the meteorologist. She was in front of the map, and she wasn't moving at all. And all of a sudden, she moved a little, and I saw this handle behind her. And the weather woman was in a wheelchair. I mean, we have progressed.
We have.
Wow.
Absolutely.
Wonderful.
Yes. So even if you have to fake some sort of handicap.
You guys, I should bring in like outfits to try on for you guys, and you tell me what I should wear.
I pretend
because
to be
I do
this
that
white.
With my parents. They're not helpful, okay? They just tell me, everything looks good. And that's true. Everything does look good.
Okay, would you get a photo shoot done if I bought the outfit, but I get to pick it?
Right, that's what I'm saying.
But I get to pick it. You don't even get to see it.
It's not going to be the best photo shoot because I don't know that the clothes are going to be like top
Justin's
notch.
Justin's going to get you some crazy wig.
Do you like
I just think you're like skewing weight. You have youth on your side, and there's a way to use that. And I feel like you guys, between the hair and the blazer, I feel like you look like a 50-year-old
news anchor. I didn't send you the ones that I did from football season where I was wearing a pink blazer. And the hair is a little bit
less.
Why
blazer?
Lean into your youth.
I like the blazer. It's very professional.
No.
Try it. Maybe the black blazer is. Maybe the black blazer is contributing to the older look.
Tank top.
I think blazer in general is like an older
look. All right. Well, then I need
look.
To look for a very professional shirt.
Stetson hat. Okay. Monocle.